charged across the bridge and overwhelmed the weakened Confederate force. A few days later, Alexander Gardner and his crew showed up at this location and recorded this scene through their wet plate camera. You can see in the photo the graves of some of the New Yorkers and maybe some Pennsylvanians.